Thank you very much. First, let me say it is great to be in a room with so many smart people. And I'm joined here today by the First Lady of the Commonwealth, my wife, Jane Beshear. We've had a good day already because I just